Maiken and Sara, you were facing a very tough Japanese pair today. How do you feel?
Not so good. We didn't play our best today, and our best is what we need to win against those kinds of pairs. So, yeah.
What made the difference today?
We made some unforced errors, and I think they played quite well. And what we talked about we should do, we were unable to do, to step forward on the court. We did it at some point, but then we lost it again. And yeah, then they simply just play better.
How was it playing here in Odense?
It's always fun to play on home court, but also a big pressure to go in and do your best. But when it doesn't work, it doesn't feel so good to play here.